record a demonstration record on her. But then, as she said, the Lord came into her life, and she got onto a show called American Idol. With three major selling projects out, nine number one hits, and the current ACM Female Vocalist Innovator of the Year, would you put your hands together?